Hi there, welcome to 1-2 Steps. In today's video, I am going to show you how to change your country on Coinbase. So to do that, first open up the Coinbase app. After opening Coinbase app, log in to the Coinbase. If you don't know how to log in, then do check out our previous video. We have shown how to log in to Coinbase. Now, after logging into Coinbase, click on the three lines which should be on your topmost left corner. After clicking that, you'll be able to see an option called Profile and Setting. Click on that. Now scroll down a bit and click on Change Security Settings. After doing that, click on the three line which should be on the topmost right corner. Then after doing that, there is an option called Manage Your Profile. Click on that and then scroll down and you'll find the address option. Click on that and click on Change. Now you will require to upload your national documents like passport or national ID or driver license to verify whether you are living in the exact location that you have mentioned or not. So to do that, if you want to upload a passport, photo, driver license or national ID, click on any. After clicking that, it'll give you two options, either to click a photo of it from the mobile camera or to upload a file. Choose any and after choose upload. After uploading, it will verify it, and verification can take a bit time, but after verifying it, the process of changing the country is completed. So that was the process of changing your country on Coinbase. If you find this video useful, then make sure to like this video and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you could get notified of our newest upload. For now, thank you for watching.